Hi, this is Dr. Del Kyger. In this video, we're going to show you the development of a lower impacted wisdom tooth. Now we're going to take a close-up view of this developing wisdom tooth. Here you can see the wisdom tooth is growing in an almost horizontal direction. As the tooth develops, you can see it push through the hard outer surface of the lower jawbone. There are a couple areas of concern when a wisdom tooth is developing in this direction. Bacteria can get down into this area and cause a cavity on the wisdom tooth or on the molar tooth in front of it. These two lines show the nerve canal that's running through the lower jaw. If the roots of the wisdom tooth grow to their full length, sometimes they can actually wrap around this nerve canal. This can cause nerve damage when the wisdom tooth is extracted. So if the wisdom tooth needs to come out, it's best to get it taken out before the roots get to their full length. And this will minimize the chance of any nerve damage when the tooth is extracted. If you found this video informative, please give us a like. You also have our permission to share or embed this video. Feel free to check out our website or our Facebook page. Thanks for watching.